I have a huge news in Pet Simulator X. Guys, this is really huge. So, first of all, write your Roblox nickname and I will give you some free pets. Okay, guys, write and leave a like, subscribe and whatever. I will give you some free pets. Okay, look at this. Preston on his Twitter writes something like this. Pet module. It's really strange and probably there is a chance that in the new future updates we get items to wear. Pets probably can wear items in near future. So this is pretty cool. So maybe hats from Pet Simulator 1 comes back to the game. This is really huge, but this is not all I want to tell you. This is a new leaks from Pet Simulator X update. We got, by the way, a new countdown here, update countdown here. So this is pretty cool. On this Saturday, we got a new update and we got a new new word with the breakables diamonds object. We got a new diamond mine words. We got a new enchants and a new chest. We got the tiki. Guys, tiki word probably, some Hawaii word, something like that. This is really amazing. Look at this. This is a new objects to new arenas. We got a tree, mushrooms and crystals. So this is pretty huge information. What do you think, guys? Okay, so I will give you some free pets. Okay, so this is giveaway for you guys. I hope you will enjoy all this. Please support me, leave a like, subscribe my channel because this really helps me to improve, and I hope that you like my news from Pet Simulator X and other Roblox game. By the way, you can write in the comment what more Roblox games I can play because I need to know maybe some new Roblox game. That would be so cool. Okay, today I will give so many pets. As you can see, there is really great amount of this. I'm doing this too fast. So you only need to leave a like, subscribe my channel, watch my videos and write your Roblox nickname. Look how many people gets free pets from me. So this is really... What do you... I think I want to help my community to get better pets. Okay, this is a hardcore version, so you know, these pets are much more stronger than normal. So I hope you will be good. Okay, guys, that's all. Thank you for watching.